لا الفین احدکم علی عریکته یاتی الامر من امری مما امرت به او نهیت عنه فیقول لا ادری ما وجدنا فی کتاب اللہ اتبعنا. The rear of a person sitting on his couch, and he will say about something that I have declared to be haram or halal, he will say, wait, we don't find these things in the Quran. We shall follow only Quran and nothing else. So the Prophet warned of this fitna beforehand. A time will come when people will say, we accept Quran only, no sunnah of the Prophet, no hadith of the Prophet. Nothing of this sort. This is a big fitna.